I want us now to take a short commercial break, but before that, let's take a look at what we're waking up to tomorrow morning on the Standard newspaper. Certainly, all to do with politics and what we're expected to see in Parliament come next week Wednesday. Raila, Ruto troops drag One Kenya Alliance into row. Kimunya and Mbadi ask Speaker to recall Parliament on the 29th of December to revisit coalition law supported by handshake partners. DP allies cry foul, questioning the hassle to debate the law. They claim it is meant to force the One Kenya Alliance to back Raila Odinga. And of course, the picture of the progress made on the expressway that President Uhuru Kenyatta has promised will begin operations on in March next year, after that inspection tour he did earlier today. Of course, a lot of other stories lined up for you, including a central bank's tight leash on digital lenders, a sorrowful Christmas for family of a man who is still trapped in the mine, and Wahome races against faith for sportswoman trophy. This and more stories lined up for you on the Friday Standard newspaper, so be sure to grab a copy tomorrow morning. And now to take a short commercial break here on KTN Prime. When we get back, we tell you why four Ugandan men, among them an army officer, have found themselves